Up to Kreider. 4-on-2 into the zone come the Rangers. It's Staal loading, shooting, and he scores. Mark Staal brings the Rangers back within a goal.
It's blocked. Here comes Nash. Breaking in. Falk is there. Back in. He scores! Rick Nash with a beauty. And it's 2-2. Breaks to the net, he's in! He scores! Chris Kreider off the feed from Pavel Buchnevich. Rangers lead 3-2.
England trying to clear, can't get it out. Stepan trying to pull it out. Front gets the return pass and scores!
Bobble there and a clearing attempt gets knocked down, and this is how fast the Rangers can transition back. What a pass to put it just nicely inside and put this home for Stepan. A little give and go. 2-0.
Third face-off win. Klein moves it to McDonough. And redirection score! Derek Stepan ties it at 2. BC breaks out. 3-on-1 with Bobeister back. BC to Miller to score! What a rush! Kevin Hayes with the finish.
In front of the cage in a good defensive move that is made on there by Juris. A little play in front. Score! The new guy, Matt Pumple.
Over the glove of Steve Mason. Pumple gets it. Rolling puck. And the Rangers with a 2-0 lead, but the backhand pass, get it into an area.
A point. That's 2 assists for Klein. Brendan Peary with an assist to the net. Buchnevich, he scores! His first goal in Madison Square Garden. Pavel Buchnevich, it's 5-2 Rangers. Stepan. Stopped by Duncan Keith. Pass across. Here's Holden. He scores! Rangers win! What a goal by Nick Holden at 55 seconds of overtime.
Here's Zuccarello for Vesey. Jimmy Vesey heads toward the net. He should score! Of power and skill from Jimmy Vesey, who scores his second of the period and gives the Rangers a 3-2 lead.
You talk about a player that wants to score a goal and not be denied.
Seth Jones. Jones gives it away. Grabner trying to break in. Grabner to the net. He scores! Michael Grabner! With 16 and a half seconds remaining, has given the Rangers a 5-4 lead.